Well, hello everybody, this is Tim. Just want to give you a look at that beautiful sunrise this morning. Awesome. All right, I'll get back with you when we get to the site. Beautiful, beautiful sunrise. Okay, everybody, before I get started on this dig today, I'd like to thank Alabama Headhunter for commenting when we had the video for this awesome point that H found, one that he dug up a couple of days ago. I was thinking motley all the way, but then that base is ground, smooth, and I didn't really look at it closely enough. That has got a bevel, a steep bevel on it right there, and then on the other side as well. So that would lead me to believe that that's the Lost Lake. Just freaking awesome, man. So, I'm gonna go do a little dig and see if I can't find something. All right, well, I got to the site. H and I, when we left this a couple of days ago, it was pretty much full. I had to get all this shoveled out. I'll give everybody a look at this fire pit. Those rocks are just ricked in there. So, hopefully I can find a point or two. If I do, I'll get back with you. Well, hello everybody, I'm back. It's been a little while. Man, I can't believe how far that fire pit goes down in there. And finally, it's where H got that started the other day, was right there. I'll tell you what, for a place as big as this, H went straight to this place, and that's where he stopped. I started on that end. I had to dig all that to meet him. I didn't find very much. Right here, though, you can see the circle, and you can see that's all I've managed to come up with so far. But mainly, I've just been moving dirt. But I just rolled something over in there that it just dang there took my breath away. And it's broken, but I'll tell you, it's still awesome. Look at that drill. Wow. Holy cow. Oh, wow. The colors on that thing. Well, cool. You know, I don't know if that's broken or not. It's got a little tip ding, but other than that, I think this sucker's full. Awesome. Hope I can find some more later. I'll tell you, I keep on cutting the bottom of that fire pit. I got the borders all around there, and it seems like the more I take off, the softer it gets. All kinds of fire rock, charcoal. So, I'm gonna keep on digging. All right, I made it back, and another awesome hunt. I'm actually on vacation, and H had to work today. Hated he wasn't there to be able to hunt. Shame on that little piece. Not translucent though. A broke bass and a little broke midsection. Shame on the little tip. That would have been cool. That's an awesome little tip. Found that awesome little tool right at the last. I can hang on to it. Awesome. In my find of the day, best drill I've ever found. I believe it to be mostly there. Very pretty material. I was very glad to find it. I'm hoping I'm going to have about three other tubers to come into town to dig with me tomorrow. We'll see how that works out. But as always, I'd like to wish everybody the best on your next hunts. Best of luck. Everybody get out and find you a killer. Later.